Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you've got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge.
They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in the soul.
In this life, on open wide. In the soul. Caught up in the open wide.
Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
In this life, on open wide. In the soul. Let's go.
Baby, yeah, we can go up.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, fake internet videos, autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Huh. gin. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Behave yourself. Close range combat. Combat simulation running. Another key spider skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total teamwork.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, sounds they make are hilarious. Woo! Blast! Blast!
Got hands? Catch!
Surprise round. Think fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Head back. Time for some street war practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to Advanced Web Training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great web. Present instead of, hey, ugly, try to... Oh, nice mask! Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip! That's a straight-up burn!
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be equipping like a pro.
Taking you down! Get him back down here! Gotcha!
Lista?
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.